it.
What do you mean?
Hey,
yeah.
Yo.
Yes, what? Yo.
Alright, what is up guys? It is the next day from the last video when we were doing the game of flip. We're back out here. It's much warmer than yesterday and I want to get some good tricks today. I don't know about him. Hopefully he at least does something because it's been a minute, bro. It's been a minute since you got into something new. So let's just get on the tramp and hit some stuff. Okay, I'm doing this angle again just because I don't want to move everything possible. Okay, these shorts have buttons. Yeah, you can definitely see that. So I'm gonna go change my shorts because it's really uncomfortable and it hurts my hips. So yeah, I'll be right back.
All right, now it's just me out here. So I'm gonna try to.
Different shorts on. Jackson's gonna try this, I guess. Yep. Wow, dude, way to go, clean. All right, so my goal today is 1-2 in Cody's NDB, and after I get that, I'll try something else, but right now I'm gonna do that. Oh, I got it.
So cool.
I did not expect it to be that good. Yeah, I legit thought that was gonna be really, really hard for me, but I didn't even have to duck tuck, so that was easy. Yeah. Yeah. Ouch. Yes. Yep. Oh, dude, the timing was perfect for the knee. Nice. I can do it. All right, so back in February, I think, I was trying the same combo and I couldn't do it. So I'm gonna get it today. I know I'm gonna get it. Oh yeah, yep. So clean. To the front foot, dude. That was not very good, but I did it. I'm happy that I did it, but I'm definitely gonna have to get it better than that because, I mean, head scraped and face scraped on the Cody full.
Yes, there you go.
Nice. Got it, let's go. Okay, so that was a little cleaner than the last one, but I'm gonna take it because it's actually kind of hard. That was good. That was easy. Yep. How? All right, this is gonna be a cool trick. Dub full, dub back times two, and I probably won't land it, but I'm gonna at least do it. Did it. Did it again.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, that's as good as it's gonna get because we have to leave right now.
Raya left Jackson's phone over there, but we're done for this session right now. We're about to go get Subway and smash, and I'm really tired, so I had to push that trick. So see you guys in the next clip. Peace.
A few days later.
All right, what's up, guys? So today I'm finally doing something I've been dreaming about for over a year. I'm gonna go get the baby acon. So I got this bucket here, has the spring tools. And I'm gonna take apart the baby acon because I'm gonna go to Tyler's house, which he was in the Cedar Point video, and we're gonna set up this on the edge of his pool and throw some mad flips. So I'm so stoked. I've been wanting to do it for a while. I'm not gonna do time lapse of it since my SD card's low. I wanna have as much storage as possible for the flips. See you in a second.
Guys,
we're made it. We're made it. We got Tyler and Finn. I don't know if Finn's been in the video. We're so stoked. We're gonna set up the tramp, and I'm not doing a time lapse either, because like I said, I want to save storage. So we'll see you guys at the pool.
All right, we have got the setup is sick.
This is gonna be dope, and let's just start descending. All right, so we already got used to the water. I'm gonna show you guys how high I can get on here, and I'm just gonna do a stall or something. All right, I'm gonna throw a double front. My sets are literally insane because of how easy I hit. I'm about to throw Randy, and I think I can do it. I don't know if it's gonna be clean, but I'm gonna at least do it.
Yeah!
It's been like 30 minutes of chilling. Okay, we're gonna do a big line. Nathan's starting.
Yes! New record!
Yes, over-rotated. I just snapped my ankle on the takeoff of that Randy, and that's why I didn't make it, but we're gonna redo that line once this stops hurting. All right, take two on the line. Go.
That was horrible. Do that.
All right, take three on the line.
There you go.
Yeah! Woo!
Yes. Randy Redemption. Stop it. All right, another 30 minutes later, we just ate dinner, and I'm gonna do a gainer. I just sent it. I'm gonna do it again. Let's go.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey guys, I'm chilling right here right now. And it's really fun. So he's right there, they're right there. I'm chilling.
Fireworks. Whoa!
That was awesome.
What in the world?
I know! I love it!
What?
That's
in the world? I've never seen something like that. That was sick.
So
what in the world? He teleported. He's gonna light it up there and throw it down. Oh, so
dope. I
don't
understand it.
All right, we got up on the roof. I was gonna light this one. Here we go.
Look out.
I remember doing this.
Oh, that hit the house.
We don't talk about that. That almost hit the blue house.
I hope it doesn't start fire.
Nah, he's about to jump this.
You can do the higher one? Tyler's mental.
No, on the really soft sand.
Oh, oh my gosh, that's crazy.
How?
Let's jump over
it. Let's play a board game.
Ooh. We're just chilling at the fire. It's quite beautiful over here, isn't it?
job, Scott. You made it in.
I almost killed one earlier.
Good job. Good job, Scott.
All right, we just took down the tramp.
Launch, dude. Oh, it almost got stuck in the tree. All right, so it's like almost 9 o'clock and we finished up our day here. It was super fun. Launching it. Perfect. One-hander, nice. All right, so that is the end here tonight and we'll see you guys in the next clip. Peace out.